I'm Lonnie Bradley Holley, Sr., an artist in America, and we are recording on wheels. I really love the concept of being able to record on wheels. And humans, please do realize what age we're in. We're in an age where all of our intelligence are supposed to be developing and causing greater, just let me put it into song. Somewhere long in my sleep, you know, almost like all of human, in our sleep we began to dream. And a lot of times we are dreaming. We're dreaming of things to come. Whoa. Deeper and deeper in this dream. I kept on reveling and searching just to see greatness be. I seen humans using technology to develop all new kinds of things. I seen every building being torn down just to be renewed and built again. And HD was on the rise. You had HD TV, HD radio. I said, high definite, oh, high definition of our reason was in my dream. And that's where I got lost in the midst of the developing of all sorts of machines. I see machines running and powered by all new solar energy, There was no reason for power posts, power line. All I could see on rooftops and rooftops, rooftops at the rooftop. Was a new thing called solar reflectors and solar capture. Delivering power. Power by the second, power by the minute, and power by the hour. I got lost deep down in a dream. And I saw students all around the world, every man, woman, boy, and every girl being digitally educated. They had high-definitely iPhone, high-def computers, and laptops and tablets, and they was moving on, and all just with a touch of a fingertip, oh, they developed, howly, howly, intelligent ways to live. And I saw the old being lined up and marched on. And I saw babies in incubators. And test tube baby was being shooken up in the laboratories just to see what they would turn out to be. I got lost. I got lost in that dream. It frightened me there. It frightened me there because outside human dawn, Earth was no longer a free home. Atmospheres was not, easy for none. And life production, was tightly controlled. And atmosphere, the ozone was gone. The ozone was gone. But the sun, our sun, humans, our sun, intensely burn on. I was lost in that dream. Outside of that dawn, we had no freedom to live on, because war the war, and humans learning from rumors of war, and humans learning to play wars like humans play their daily games, like playing with toys. Oh, humans, please, please wake me. Wake me, wake me, wake me out of this dream I got lost in. Her and my mother too. And you know how it is when you're a group of children going to church with the grown-ups. Sometime you'll start acting up in the church, you know. She threw her head back, just to see what we are.